you should have seen that one. Both of them landed right on his head. What are your kitties doing? They found a nest. They're so mellow and sweet. We gotta find out when we need to go back in too. Probably another couple of weeks, I would imagine. The kitties are all better. Just a couple of ones just chewing on each other's tails. Step on that carpet and find the kids that's one hiding in that one. It looks like there's a thing to be in there, but. Are you stuck back there? Mm-hmm. Did you get stuck back in the back?
You're just looking to be petted. It's all she wants.
Okay, bud. I'm here in there.
A little black one came back out. Oh, here we go.
Believe it or not, that's where he is. Look at all six baby kitties.
Yeah.
They're about 6 weeks old.
The one that crossed her? On top, right? Didn't want to cross her.
Yeah. Upside down or something. Yeah. Don't ask me how that one's drinking, but what a good kitty.
Yeah.
What a good kitty. Oh, there's the head. Where's the head? No. We could have held it for a minute. Oh, they all woke up. All right, guys, probably drained her, didn't ya? Oh, where'd it go? There's Amy. Hi, Amy. Laura named them all. You don't want to come in here because the doggie's here. I bet they're not here with you guys. And there went Sabrina. Yeah. Let's see, I don't know if I remember all their names.